Mic check!
Mic check!
Does that feel good?
Yeah!
Cool. All right, y'all, so we are about to march to the Bank of America shareholder meeting 2012. This march, there are three marches right now. Down this street, our brothers and sisters at the Housing Justice and Debt Forgiveness March. They're gonna be joining us. Down this way, down Trade Street, is organized labor and money out of politics. Woo! Can we give it up for those marches real quick?
Yeah!
So our march is for the rights of Mother Earth, the rights of women, the rights of immigrants, and for a peaceful world and an end to the militarization of our communities. Thanks y'all for being with us today.
It's hard to do. They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now we know that it's true. Don't say this is the end. Instead of breaking up, we wish that you would bail us out again. We beg of you. Don't say we can't leave. Give us more taxpayer subsidies. Come on, baby, let's start anew. Cause breaking up is hard to do. Come a down, doobie doo down.
Back for America!
Le cantaré, me 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 cantaré le canta, le canta al trabajador.
Le canta, le canta al trabajador. Le canta, le canta al trabajador.
Porque el pueblo unido no será vencido. El pueblo unido no será vencido.
El pueblo unido no será vencido. El pueblo unido no será vencido.
Alto a la injusticia. Alto a la explotación. Alto a la injusticia. Alto a la explotación. Fuera la pinche migra. Fuera la pinche migra. Fuera la deportación.
We are the Sanchez family and we have been impacted by various loan modifications by Bank of America.
Nos han modificado el préstamo de intereses tres veces sin avisarnos.
They have modified our interest rates three times without letting us know.
Por eso estamos aquí luchando para que no embarguen la casa.
That's why we are here fighting so that they don't foreclose our home. Yeah!
Una casa que con sacrificios hemos acondicionado para nuestra hija Jessica.
A house that with lots of sacrifice we have modified for our daughter Jessica.
Jessica nació con espina bífida y hidrocefalia.
Jessica was born with spinal bifida and hydrocephalus.
Ella se moviliza en silla de ruedas.
She uses a wheelchair to get around.
Y hemos modificado puertas más anchas, baño.
And we have modified our doors to make them wider, our bathrooms.
Acondicionando la casa para ella.
Making the house livable for her.
Y estamos a punto de perderla.
And we are about to lose it.
Hicimos un porche y una rampa.
We built a porch with a ramp.
Para facilitar su vida diaria.
To facilitate her everyday life.
Por eso pido su ayuda.
That is why I'm asking your help.
Un techo para Jessica que lo necesita.
A roof for Jessica who needs it.
Ella necesita una vida emocional estable.
She needs a stable emotional life.
Porque es una pequeña indefensa.
Because she's a defenseless little one.
Y nosotros confiamos en Bank of America y estamos muy desilusionados de ellos.
And we trusted Bank of America and we're very disappointed in them.
Ya que Bank of America nos ha modificado el interés del préstamo y no podemos pagar el alto interés.
Since Bank of America has modified our interest rate and we can no longer pay the interest.
Y le pedimos a Bank of America que no juegue más con las modificaciones de los préstamos hacia la comunidad.
And we're asking Bank of America to no longer play with the community's interest rates and their loans.
Y que ayude y apoye a la sociedad que lo necesita.
And to help and support society which needs it.
Con la transparencia.
With transparency.
Porque siempre estaremos aquí para manifestarnos pacíficamente.
Because we will always be here to peacefully demonstrate.
Ya que el pueblo unido contra Bank of America.
Because the people united against Bank of America
suena y vamos a ganar.
Will be heard and will win.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
My name's Todd. I'm a lifelong member of Living Charlotte my whole life.
Woo.
Mi nombre es Todd y he vivido en Charlotte toda mi vida.
I work with a group called the Rainforest Action Network and I'm active with Occupy Charlotte.
Trabajo con un grupo que se llama la Red de Acción de los Bosques y también estoy asociado con Occupy Charlotte.
I don't need the approval of the GA to tell y'all, welcome to Charlotte, come back anytime.
No necesito la aprobación del G8 para decirles bienvenidos a Charlotte y aquí está su casa.
I want to tell you why I'm fighting Bank of America today.
Quiero decirles por qué estoy luchando contra el Banco de América hoy.
The air quality in Charlotte is so bad.
La calidad del aire en Charlotte es tan mal.
That one in four children in this city.
Que uno de cada cuatro niños en esta ciudad.
Grow up to have asthma or respiratory disease for the rest of their life.
Crecen y llegan a tener asma o enfermedad de respiración por el resto de su vida.
That's wrong.
Eso no está bien.
How many of you come from communities where you have poor air and asthma problems?
¿Cuántos de ustedes vienen de comunidades donde hay mucha asma y hay de malo?
Who is a mother with a child with asthma?
¿Quién es una madre con un hijo con asma?
We have an epidemic in our country because of dirty energy.
Yes.
Tenemos una epidemia en nuestro país por la energía sucia.
When I grew up, I thought there were so many inhalers on the playground, I thought they were toys.
Inhalers.
Cuando yo estaba creciendo había tantos inhaladores en los parques que pensé que eran juguetes.
There's a full month out of every year in our city where you can't walk the dog without risking permanent lung damage.
Hay un mes cada año en nuestra ciudad cuando uno no puede caminar al perro sin arriesgarse a hacerse daño a los pulmones.
Hundreds and thousands of communities across the country, the story is the same.
Lo peor de todo es que centenares y miles de comunidades alrededor del país es la misma historia.
Bank of America is profiting. Hey, yo! We have hundreds of people in the street.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
And a lot of people who are fighting against us too.
Y mucha gente que está en nuestra contra también.
But right now we're paying attention to ourselves, to what we got to say.
Pero ahorita le damos atención a nosotros mismos y nuestras cosas y no a otros.
So let's keep our eyes and ears and attention up here. Is that cool?
Yeah. Y que pongamos atención aquí en la plataforma.
I'm almost done, I promise. We know that Bank of America cares only about profit. We know that Bank of America does not care about people.
Bank of
America does not care about our planet.
Our planet.
No les importa nuestro planeta.
They are profiting at our expense.
La ganancia de ellos viene a nuestro costo.
Bank of America is the number one funder of the coal industry in the United States.
El Banco de América es la empresa que más da dinero a las empresas de carbón en los Estados Unidos.
This bank is the largest funder of asthma in the United States.
Este banco es el fundador más grande de asma en los Estados Unidos.
This bank is the largest funder of air pollution in the United States.
Este banco es el más grande fundador de la polución del aire en los Estados Unidos.
This bank's funding for coal puts every living creature at risk through climate change.
La subvención que este banco da a la industria de carbón pone a cada ser en este planeta a riesgo.
We say no more profits before people, no more profits before planet. It's time for the 99% to rise.
Y el planeta, es tiempo que el 99% se ponga de pie.
Welcome to Charlotte.
Bienvenido a Charlotte.
Be away from dirty coal, hooah, hooah. Be away from dirty coal. Break the bank today. Break the bank today. Break the bank today. Be away from dirty coal. Break the bank today. Be away for close our homes, hooah, hooah. Be away for close our homes, break the banks today. Break the banks today, break the banks today. Be away for close our homes, break the banks today.
I'm a single mom. frontera.
I'm a veteran of the United States of America.
Soy veterana de los Estados Unidos.
And I'm also a minister in this community.
También soy ministra en esta comunidad.
It's a shame that this building says America on it.
Qué vergüenza que este edificio dice América.
Because it do not represent what America means.
Porque no representan lo que significa América.
America represents freedom of speech.
America representa libertad de hablar.
America means love.
America significa amor.
People want to come here and support it, but we can't because of the government.
La gente quiere venir aquí para apoyar nuestro país, pero no podemos por la culpa del gobierno.
There's almost a million people in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Hay casi 1,000,000 de personas en Charlotte, en Carolina del Norte.
It's probably more people losing their homes than standing down here in this circle.
Y probablemente hay más personas que están perdiendo sus casas que están aquí, en este círculo.
But where are they today?
Pero ¿dónde están hoy?
How many people have lost their jobs?
¿Cuántas personas han perdido sus trabajos?
But where are they today?
Pero ¿dónde están hoy?
People are sick and can't get health care.
¿Cuántas personas están enfermos y enfermas?
But where are they today?
¿Y dónde están?
People are dying.
Hay gente muriendo.
But what is our government doing about it today?
¿Pero qué hace nuestro gobierno hoy?
They call this an extraordinary event.
Ellos dicen que eso es un evento extraordinario.
But what makes it extraordinary to people?
¿Pero por qué es extraordinario? El pueblo, la gente aquí.
There's two things in this world, organized money.
Hay dos cosas en este mundo. Dinero organizado.
And organized people.
Louder! Yeah. America! Banks of America!
Banks
of America!
Banks of America!
Banks of America!
Banks
of America! Banks of America!
Banks of America!
Banks of America!
Banks of America!
Banks of America!
Banks of America! Banks of America!
North Carolina is really wild.
Banks of America! We got sold out! Banks of America! We got sold out! Banks of America! We got sold out!
Banks of America!
We got sold out!
At least there's some good out of it.
Deep
glory, glory, hallelujah. And what we did today, was send a clear message to the Bank of America, and the corporate class has been smashing the people, that the people are united, the people won't be defeated, and the streets.
No
longer will we live in fear. No longer will we be afraid to speak up. That the spring of the 99 is here. And this is just the first step.
Y este fue el primer paso.
And I start to suffer. The only way we will get there.
La única manera que llegaremos.
Is through us standing together. To go into our cousins and sisters and brothers. And pick them up off that couch. Tell them to put down that PlayStation. Turn off that TV. Let them know they need to come join the people in the streets. The only way we will succeed is if we stand together. Non-violent,
sin violencia,
but strong, pero fuerte. You know what? They were right. Because this is an extraordinary event. What they didn't know,
lo que no sabían,
well, this is not a singular event, but a resurgence of the fire of freedom. We will stand strong. We will spread like wildfire with the needs of the people. So we just want to thank everybody for coming out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Woo! So that's all I have for you today, but I just want to let you know your voices were heard and you made a difference today. So thank you, because we couldn't have done it with everybody here. So yay!
At 202-456-1111. And tell the president we cannot wait. Investigate these banks now so that bankers who did wrong go to jail. And homeowners and communities receive the relief needed to stay in their homes.
Y dueños de casa y comunidades reciban el alivio que necesitan para permanecer en sus casas.
So we can get the economy back on track.
para poder ponerse de nuevo que la economía corra bien.
And then please send this out to your friends and, on Facebook and Twitter.
Y pues inviten a sus amigos en Facebook y Twitter.
Thank you very much.
Gracias.
Thank you.